How has COVID-19 impacted the African continent in 2023? Today we dive deep into this pressing issue. A pandemic's impact is not merely a tale of infection rates, recovery rates, and death rates, but a tapestry woven with diverse threads of human experience. In Africa, the story of COVID-19 in 2023 is one of resilience in the face of adversity. The virus has left no country untouched, although the extent of its reach varies. In some regions, infection rates are higher, while others have seen a greater number of recoveries. The death rates, too, fluctuate across the continent, painting a complex picture of the pandemic's effects. Yet, in the face of this global health crisis, Africa has grappled with unique challenges. Limited access to vaccines has been a key issue, with distribution efforts hampered by logistical hurdles and resource constraints. The healthcare infrastructure, while improving, has struggled at times to meet the escalating demand. These challenges, however, are part of a larger narrative, a narrative of a continent that, despite adversity, continues to fight, adapt, and forge forward in the face of a global crisis. Understanding these figures and the circumstances surrounding them is key to grasping the full extent of COVID-19's impact on Africa. But the story doesn't end there. The pandemic has also exacerbated other existing issues, such as hunger. Africa, a continent already grappling with hunger, has seen a sharp rise in hunger rates due to the ongoing pandemic. The virus has not only affected people's health, but has also disrupted food supply chains. This disruption has led to an increase in food prices, further exacerbating food insecurity. Imagine not knowing where your next meal will come from, and when it does, it costs more than you can afford. That's the reality for many Africans today. In response to this crisis, governments and international organizations have sprung into action. Measures are being taken to ensure food availability and affordability. From food distribution initiatives to subsidies, the aim is to ease the burden of food insecurity. However, the challenge is far from over. The pandemic continues to pose significant threats, and its interplay with hunger presents a complex problem. It's a vicious cycle. The virus leads to economic hardship, which in turn leads to increased hunger, and hunger weakens the immune system, making individuals more susceptible to the virus. The fight against hunger in Africa has become even more urgent in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic. As we look towards the future, what can we expect for Africa's battle against COVID-19 and its associated challenges? Forecasting the future can be a tricky business, especially when we're dealing with something as unpredictable as a pandemic. However, there are a few things we can anticipate. We know that the challenges Africa faces are significant, from the ongoing threat of COVID-19 to the pressing issue of food insecurity. As the pandemic continues, the need for international cooperation becomes even more evident. Ensuring equitable vaccine distribution and access to healthcare support are crucial. Without these, the fight against the virus becomes an uphill battle. Yet, in these challenges lie opportunities for innovation and resilience. Africa has always shown an incredible ability to adapt and overcome adversity. This pandemic has been no different. Across the continent, we've seen remarkable innovations in healthcare delivery, from mobile testing units to digital health solutions. This spirit of innovation, coupled with international support, could be instrumental in turning the tide against COVID-19 and its associated challenges. The road ahead may indeed be filled with hurdles, but let's not forget that every challenge presents an opportunity for growth and progress. In this shared journey, every step forward, no matter how small, is a step towards a healthier, more resilient Africa. While the road ahead may be filled with challenges, there's also room for hope and progress. Stay informed, stay safe, and remember, we're all in this together.